this is the snow in England today. It's about 3:30 and it's snowing quite heavily. It's already getting dark and the cars down our road are going very slow because they just don't know where they're going. Yeah, and here is my bungalow. I've got the little porch lights on, you can just see it there. My car is still not very well at all. Yeah, this is the other end of the road I live in. And everywhere it's covered in snow, as you can see. This is over the road from where I live. It's an Iron Age burial site in the background. You can't really see it, but there's a little mound there. It's 2000 years BC. And here we have another picture. And as you can see, it's getting dark now, and the street lamps are on. This is very Christmassy now, yeah. Very Christmassy. It's pretty cold too. I think tonight the roads will freeze. And so tomorrow it will be quite atrocious on the roads. And I should just show you something else now, the local shop. This is our local shop. That's over there is the local pizza. Beside it is a Chinese shop. And we also have, as I pan along, a local little shop there where you can buy a few items. There's an Indian shop next to that as well. This is all very snowy, as you can see. And it's going to cause a lot of problems tonight and tomorrow. And it's even snowing more heavier now. And it's settling too. Here we have a car approaching. It's doing about 5 miles an hour. They just can't drive here in the snow. Not like Canada or Sweden or any of those other places. People just all panic and everything grinds to a halt. If he goes any slower, he's going to stop. He just hasn't got a clue. Here we have, across the road from the shops, just a little bit of green land and trees and things, and that's about it. But it's very countryside around here. Just coming from London, all this is new to me, even though I've been here a year or two. It's still a bit like the wilderness. Don't you think that's lovely? This camera can't pick out the snowflakes, but they look so beautiful. There's millions of them all falling down, each one individual. A picture, don't you think? This road is quite a major road. Not a major road, but a sort of half major road. And people are having trouble. Some of them, there's a van near me having trouble. I don't know if you can hear him. He'll be in the shop soon. And he's having big problems. He's revving high, he doesn't know where he's going. It's sliding all around the place. See him skidding? See him skidding? Oh my God. You can't see it, but the siren's going off everywhere. Everything's grinding to a halt. And in front of me, I can see it, but probably not picking up by this camera. There's a line of static cars all lined up. There's a roundabout there. There's obviously something's happened up ahead. And that's quite a long queue up to the roundabout, and they're not moving. This is a road sign, just in case you didn't know. I'm sure you did. And here's some of the traffic in the traffic jam. Not moving at all. Haven't moved for 5 or 10 minutes. Well, I've just been in that pub, and it's it was quite nice in there. It's a Harvester, but it's a nice little pub. And I had 2 pints of Guinness, so I'm not 3 sheets to the wind yet. And I think I'll show you some more sights tonight. Some more pictures from where I live. Hang on, there's a car coming towards me. I think I shall step out of the road, otherwise I shall not be here tomorrow. Here it comes. I step out of the road, but just in case I get run over like I did in Ukraine, I don't fancy flying through the air again. Going to hospital and doing everything else I did in that country I visited maybe 2 years ago. And the snow just goes down my neck. I just don't like it at all. I can feel it. If only you could hear the snow.
Remember me, recuerda me.